ചെയ്യാന്നൊക്കെ ഇട്ടിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഇവിടെ നമ്മള് നോ ബോർഡിങ് കഫേ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞൊരു കഫേയിലേക്കാണ് പോയിക്കൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്നത്. ബൈ വോക്ക്, മാസ്ക് നിർബന്ധമല്ല, പക്ഷെ അവിടുത്തെ സ്മെല്ല് കാരണം മാസ്ക് നിർബന്ധമാണ്. ജയനഗർ ഷോപ്പ് എന്ന് പറയും.
Types of like the cards has two sides. On one side you have a vegetable, and the other side you have a machine. The machine basically means that this will give you the points. See, whatever machine you see here, if you make that combination, you'll get points based on that combination. Okay. Some will have combination, some will have some other condition. Okay. Like if you have this card, it basically means for every vegetable, what letters, what for every letters of this type, you get 3 points. Okay. But for every onion and every yellow bell pepper, you get -1, -1.
Okay. Okay.
So the points will be calculated at the end of the year.
Okay.
So you have to be careful how you want to play this.
Okay.
So if you only collecting letters, then take this. Don't collect onion and bell pepper.
Okay.
Because if you do, then you get negative points.
Okay.
Similarly, like this one. For every letters, you get 4 points. But onion and cabbage, the cabbage you get -2. So some other type. This is the combination. For every combination of onion, tomato, and bell pepper, you get 8 points.
Okay.
So if you have 2 combinations like this, you get 16 points.
Okay.
3 combinations, 24 points.
Okay.
Every combination.
Another one, just like the card game.
No, so you have to keep taking the card. You have to collect the vegetables.
Okay.
And I'll explain how you collect the vegetables. So I'm just explaining the point system. So like this one, fewest onions 7. So whoever among the game, whoever has the least number of onions, he gets 7. If you have this card, and if you have the least number of onions among all 3 players, then you get 7 points, otherwise you don't get this one.
Okay. Okay.
So this are the condition like this. If you have most number of this letters, then you get 10 points.
Okay.
If you have this, otherwise you don't. Like this one, it's 2 per onion. For every onion you have, you get 2 points. So if you have 6 onions, you get 12 points.
Okay.
So this is how it's going to work.
Okay.
I'll just explain how you get the vegetable. So in the beginning, all the things will be kept into 3 points. All will be equally divided. These are 3 points.
Okay.
Now, in the beginning, the vegetable market is open like this.
Okay. Is there any count like we have to follow? Like,
yeah, I'll just explain the rules how you do. So, in your turn, you can do 2 things. One of the 2 things. One, you can take any 2 vegetables from the vegetable market.
Okay.
Any 2. You can take this same vegetable twice also. Like, you can take 2 tomatoes or 2 peppers. Or you can take 1 cabbage.
You can take it at a time. Right?
Yeah, in your turn, whatever is your turn. Suppose you want to take pepper and cabbage, you take this. And once you take this, more vegetables will come from there.
Okay.
You can place that.
Okay.
So, that will keep happening.
Okay.
So, that is the first thing you can do. If you want more vegetables, you can take some more, but only 2 at a time.
Okay.
If you don't want to take vegetables, you also need machines, right, to make points. If you only have vegetables but don't have machines, how will you score points? You need to have these classes. So if you don't want to take vegetables, you can take machine as well. Machine basically, you can take any one machine whichever you like on the top.
Okay.
So if you think you want to make this combination, you can take this card and keep it with yourself. And you can start making combinations underneath it. So like, this is the machine you have.
Mm-hmm.
So you make combination of 1 onion, 1 tomato, and 1 bell pepper.
And 8 points.
And same vegetable, you can use for multiple machines. For example, if you have these 2 machines, same tomato, you can use for this and for this. Both.
Oh.
Right? Same thing you can use for both. So that's how you use. In your turn, you can either collect a machine or you can collect a vegetable. These are the only things for now. Keep collecting like this. The game will get over when all of these cards are done and there are less than 6 vegetables left in.
Okay.
So all of these cards are done and then even 1 pile is getting over, you can take other piles, equally divide everything and continue to do. So I'll just be here for the first couple of cards to make sure you understand correctly. And in the end, whatever points you have on machines, you calculate your points, whoever has the most number of points wins the game.
Okay.
So who wants to score? Get us?
I'll do.
So you can either take vegetables or you can take the machine.
I'll take the machine.
These 2 vegetables are taken. So then you take the vegetable. Everybody going for their favorite vegetables? Just a point, now your turn. Just make sure that you also take machines, because if you only have vegetables but no machines, you will not get any points.
Okay.
The machines will give you points.
അറിയിച്ചിട്ടുണ്ട്. പതിനഞ്ച് ആറ് ഇൻഡു ത്രേ അത് നോക്കിയത് ഈവൻ നോക്ക് ഈവൻ ടോട്ടലൊക്കെ ടൊമാറ്റോ അവന്റെ ഈവൻ ടോട്ടൽ ആയാൽ മതി ആ ഏഴ് പോയിന്റ് അപ്പൊ ഏഴ് പോയിന്റ് ഉണ്ട് അതല്ല ആ ഏഴ് പോയിന്റ് അവർ കിട്ടിയാ പെട്ടെത്രണ്ട് അങ്ങനെ എത്ര ഉണ്ട് നോക്ക് സെറ്റ് എത്ര ഉണ്ടാ രണ്ട് ലക്ഷോ എല്ലാം രണ്ടെണ്ണം ഉണ്ടോ നോക്ക് സെറ്റ് പറയുന്നുണ്ട് അപ്പൊ പന്ത്രണ്ട് ഒരു സെറ്റ് അല്ലോ ആ അപ്പൊ രണ്ടെണ്ണം കിട്ടില്ലേ രണ്ട് പന്ത്രണ്ട് ലക്ഷം എത്ര പറഞ്ഞില്ലേ ക്യാബ് ചെയ്ത് അത് ലാസ്റ്റ് നോക്കാൻ പറ്റുള്ളൂ അപ്പൊ ഒന്നേ കൂടാൻ പറ്റുള്ളൂ ഇനി ഏതോ ആ ഇണ്ട് അവന്റെ നാല് നിനക്ക് മൂന്ന് എനിക്കില്ല ഇനി എന്താ അല്ല ഈവൻ ടോട്ടൽ എത്ര ടോട്ടൽ ഓക്കെ
മുട്ടുമ്മയോ
ഗൈസ് ഞാനാണ് വിജയിച്ചത്. ഇതാണ് ഞാൻ മനസ്സിലായി നമ്മൾ കളിച്ച ഗെയിം ഏതായിരുന്നു പോയിന്റ്സ് എല്ലാം